okay, little guy. Relax. Trying to get it up for you, buddy.
Caught on camera, a Miami-Dade Marine Patrol officer helping a dolphin in distress. Officer Nelson Silva came across this dolphin trapped in a fishing net. He quickly grabbed a knife and worked to cut the net, at one point spooking the dolphin.
I got you, buddy. Come on. I got you. Gotcha. Woo! Yeah!
See that dolphin swimming away once it's finally freed. This happened in the Shorecrest area last month.